I'm here with David Achaerandio and Tim Siegfried, the two goal scorers in today's win over Hawai'i Hilo. Can you guys take me through your guys' connection? You guys had each had an assist on your each other's goals, and David, you had a two-goal game, and Tim, you had another goal.
Sure. I mean, it's pretty easy playing with David, and we know where we like where each other's standing around the field, and like where we find each other. It's pretty easy, like just understand each other on the field, and like I feel like we're both really good at finishing. So like it's just a matter of time since we like, get our goals. And, yeah, it's fun. It's fun with the team, and everybody's doing their job really good. So right now it's like a great time with the team.
Yeah, you know, I feel like both being from Europe. From Germany, I'm from Spain, so we kind of grew up with the same soccer basis, with the same soccer principles, so when we move around the field, it's easy, as Timo said, it's easy to find each other. It's fun, I'm enjoying this journey with Point Loma, and I hope we can win the next three games and make it to the regionals. The team is so excited, we're gonna make it, we have a really winning spirit, so yeah, that's all I want to say.